what? I'm out of here.
You did lock
I'm out of here.
Let him go, let him go. You know what? See, that's what happens. They always have a big mouth and a little bite.
Oh, yeah. I convinced Ron to buy this lock. For my sake, there better be more than horse.
There.
Maybe this guy worked on guns. All the parts right here.
That's cool.
Parts right here. If you work just by itself, probably $75. We still got a long ways to go.
That's a nice belt. We'll get $200 for her.
Oh, it's really light, huh?
Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's really cool. Look at this. This is an old wolf trap.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Now, see, now we're getting into the kind of stuff I like. These are Hawkeyes. Yeah, it's $90 right here.
Oh, look at this.
Yes! I found a whole box of knives. I mean, we got Big Lou, a bear knife. This is a fun little unit. Oh, yeah. Brand new, and all the knives are in there. Probably $100 right here in this little box of knives.
The guy was an outdoorsman.
Look at these, babe. They're original Rifleman books and magazines. Look at all sleeved up. 1957. Oh, this is an easy $25 a sleeve.
Oh, more Rifleman books.
I gotta tell you right now, you just don't find collections of books like this. Guns and ammo. Gun guys are gonna kill for this. 1960s. So here's another $125.
Babe, what is that? Seriously.
Holy man.
Guys, yung ating ang kulang dito ay ang buko. Simple ano lang guys, simple na ano ba yun, yung fruit salad, saka ilagay ko yung ano apple later.